cheerleader, so all the time you're always dancing in formation like this, but then you come to a place like this, it can't be much fun because it's like you're at work or something, right?
Are you okay? You seem kind of wound up.
Wound up? No, I'm just pumped. I'm excited, you know? Rock solid, ready to go. A little bit paranoid, but feeling really, really good, you know? Can I kiss you?
Okay.
Woo! Whoa. Watch it, man.
Excuse me?
I said watch it. This floor's made for dancing. You can tell by the lights.
You want a tangle, Curly?
Come on, no, we're gonna dance.
No. Curly wants a tangle.
You really want a piece of this?
Oh, I don't want a piece. I want the whole thing.
Oh, my fault!
Please don't do this. Hutch, don't worry, I can take this guy. This guy's a piece of
cake. You shouldn't do this because it's so incredibly lame.
It's our very own Dancing Rick is being called out by a new guy, David Stamsky.
No, Starsky.
Right back at you. So, folks, if you've got a pair of sunglasses, I advise putting them on because I got a feeling these two are going to light it up.
Boss, reel it in.
All right, everybody, settle down. Everybody settle. You know the rules. Keep it safe. Keep it sexy. And above all, turn up the night.
Dancing Rick getting warmed up here. What's he gonna bring out for the appetizer course?
Oh, it's a little hand-over-hand tug-o-man right into the center of the floor. Yeah, and that's all he's giving him, folks. That's a bucket full of confidence right there. Over to new guy, David Starsky. Oh, this guy could be trouble. Oh, it's the Wild West. Those are six guns full of sexy. The good, the bad, and the groovy.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. We've got disco war, folks.
Dancing Rick's going, I don't like you, but I respect your moves.
Here comes Starsky again.
Oh, driving that disco big rig. Shift gears, blow your funky horn. Pull it into the truck stop and get yourself some scrapple made out of sexy. Disco Rick brings it right back, and he's not wasting any time, folks. And oh, from the future of 1984, that's a funky disco robot. Oh, they're both on the floor, folks, eye to eye. Disco Vietnam, neither one's blinking, neither one's backing down. Let's see what happens. Oh, angry cat kitten has claws. All right, looks like it's over. Remember, $2 Harvey Woman. Oh, my God, David Starsky taking it over the line.
Very macho, but you know what? That's a little too close to call. We're gonna have to depend on our patented American Lights applause-o-meter. So let's bring out our combatants, folks. Come on, big hand for them. Here we go. First off, over to my man, Dancing Rick. And over to the new guy, David Starsky. Yeah, folks, pretty close. I hate to do this, but I gotta give it to my man, Dancing Rick.
People, Bay City PD. We got them.
We're gonna get you home.
Where am I?
You were freaking out. I had to take you down.
What?